Hey everybody, welcome back to another Dicon Dissectional production hosted by Deathstroke9. Today we're going to be reacting to XTC. I was just going to do Summer's Cauldron, but when I looked it up, I saw that there was a video that just combined the first two tracks on Skylarking, so we're going to be beginning Skylarking. I have so many different albums currently on my plate that I'm trying to work my way through, plus I have some like full albums I want to do in one hit, so I don't know if I'm going to do the whole thing on the channel or listen to it all on my own time, but we're at least going to start it, and we're starting with Summer's Cauldron / Grass, which are the first two tracks. So XTC, a band that has greatly, greatly impressed me, and I've only listened to like two or three tracks by them so far, but like I kind of think that they're geniuses. So yeah, I wanted to continue to expand my knowledge of the group. And this album has been requested, as a lot of people are saying this is one of their best albums. It's also produced by Todd Rundgren, who's actually on my list that I'm almost finished with. For the list is still for last month's stuff that I intended to do, but you know. All right, let's get into this. Thank you very much for joining me. If you're new to the channel, my name is Daniel, and here we react to music, and I try to figure out what the music and the lyrics mean to me personally. I'm also testing a new camera, and it's still annoyingly laggy, so whatever. All right, let's get into what is on the front of this album. 3, 2, 1.
Drowning here in summer's cauldron, under mats of flower lava. Please don't pull me out, this is how I would want to go. Breathing in the boiling butter, fruit of sweat and golden ink.
Love the bass. The ambience of I gotta pause it at least once. Yeah, this is perfect. This is, I mean, it's getting to be summertime. Technically, it is pretty much summertime. And yeah, this is perfect.
And I don't even like the summertime.
We switched songs already? What an immaculate transition that was. Wow. Okay, let's keep going.
The way you slap my face just fills me with desire. You play hard to get, 'cause your teacher's pet.
Fun songs. The ambience is very interesting. Yeah, they did a good job with trying to capture a very specific feeling, I guess. I think anyone who owns this album would put it in their top 20 Desert Island collection. I know it would be in mine. One of the best bloody albums ever, always makes me happy like a bug in brandy. Skylarking, one of the greatest albums, I believe. XTC were brilliant. One of the most underrated albums ever recorded, True Masterpiece, brings back a lot of great memories of hot, humid summers in Memphis. Colin and Andy, what a pair of geniuses. Doesn't hurt to have Rudgren producing either. That segue from Cauldron to Grass, priceless, yes. One of the greatest album openings I've ever heard. Alright, love the bird chirps. Nice production. Colin molding, amazing bass as ever. Andy in confident mode. Grand. Yeah. Alright. Summer's Cauldron is the first song on XTC's 1986 album Skylarking. The song is a pastoral invocation of the moments before birth, the warm comfort of being in the womb. Wow, all right. Todd Rundgren produced this album for the band. Virgin Records told them they'd never sell without an American producer, and Rundgren was the only name the band recognized, so they went with him. What a great backstory for that. He actually plays the melodica on this song. He also contributed his Fairlight synthesizer for the rhythmic insect sound sampled in the song's beginning and the heavily processed organ playing during the verses. Summer's Cauldron and Grass were actually recorded as one continuous song. The seamless flow between them on Skylarking is not actually an edit, or rather it was an edit, but the song was rehearsed so that the parts fit into one another that way. No need to chop up the tape too much in editing. Amazing. Oh, so perfect. The verses of Summer's Cauldron come from a poem Andy Partridge wrote prior to the Skylarking sessions titled Drowning in Summer's Cauldron. Drowning here in Summer's Cauldron under mats of flower lava. Please don't pull me out. This is how I would want to go. Breathing in the boiling butter, fruit of sweating golden Inca. Please don't heed my shout. I'm relaxing in the undertow. When Miss Moon lays down and Sir Sun stands up, me, I'm floating round and round like a bug in brandy in this big bronze cup, drowning here in Summer's Cauldron. What evocative lyrics. Wow, those are amazing. All right, from a 2007 interview with Andy Partridge, it's a simile. It's a person singing this, a human being. You know, when does the sun come up and get hot? When the moon goes down, what goes down? What goes up? Something that a man has. What goes down? Something that a woman has. So the moon's the woman, the man's the sun. The sun stands up, the woman lays down, and that's how the world gets made. See, that I did not read into that either. So, cool. Trees are dancing, drunk with nectar. Grass is waving underwater. Please don't pull me out. This is how I would want to go. Insect bomber, Buddhist droning, copper cord of August organ. Please don't heed my shout. I'm relaxing in the undertow. A very different take on the undertow than Tools. Let's talk about song lyrics. There are some great lines in here. It seems like you're giving yourself permission to really have free reign with the imagery, with lines like insect bomber, Buddhist droning. And he says, yeah, that works, you know. Buddhists drone, and so does a bomber, and so does an insect. And what do you hear lots of in the summer? Airplanes overhead. Not necessarily bombers, but airplanes and insects and maybe the odd Buddhist here and there. But you know, it's a summer sound, the droning. And what are they droning? It's the copper cord of August, Oregon. August is high summer in England, and summer to me sounds like an organ. Someone playing an electric organ, the sound of the heat haze. But it was the main intention of it was that I thought the color of summer is copper. The reflections off the road, the color of the wheat, the ground drying out. It seems to have a copper hue. And a copper gong. That's the sound of the sun for me. Yeah, everything about the music was went very well. So then he says, when Miss Moon lays down in her hilltop bed and Sir Sun stands up, raise his regal head. Me, I'm floating round and round like a bug in brandy. This big bronze cup drowning here in Summer's Cauldron. Dang, their lyrics always impress me with the way that they structure them. And then we've got the next track, which was Grass. Grass was the first single released from XTC's album Skylarking. It was never a commercial success. The music video was filmed, an official music video was filmed for the song as well. It was shot on a rainy day in Wimbledon Commons under an artificially lit canvas tarp. Laying on the grass, my heart, it flares like fire. The way you slap my face fills me with desire. I thought this line was interesting. Fills me with desire. You play hard to get, because you're the teacher's pet. But when the boats have gone, we'll take a tumble. Excuse for a fumble. Shocked me to the things we used to do on the grass. Do on grass. If you fancy, we can buy an ice cream cone. Your mate has gone. She doesn't want to be alone. I will pounce on you, just us and the cuckoos. You are helpless now. Over and over, we flatten the clover. Shocked me too, the things we used to do on grass. It would shock you too, the things we used to do on grass. Songs about having sex in the park, backyard, etc. Lawn in the summertime, flattening the clover with your bodies, eating ice cream, scaring away your friends because you're being a bit over the top with the PDA. Things we used to do on grass. All right. I was also wondering if there might be a drug reference in here somewhere, but now that I'm reading the lyrics, it doesn't really seem that way. All right. Great first two tracks off what sounds like it's probably a really, really cool album. And yeah, XTC. Another band that I probably would have never... Maybe I would have, but I'm very glad. One of the things I love about this channel is discovering new artists and new bands. And when I find one where I'm like, these people are incredible, then it's always amazing. So thank you. as always. All right, I'll see you soon. Deathstroke 9 out. Stay tuned for more videos, and thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing if you like these types of videos. Off the top of my head, I know we did Taking Care of Nigel and Dear God. I'll be right up, 1 second. And then if you've been watching for a while and want to support the channel monetarily, consider either joining Patreon, where there's a bunch of other videos that either got blocked or that are just like patron exclusive videos. There's quite a few albums over there. We did like Pink Floyd, King Crimson. Lately, we've been going through the Beatles' entire discography. Oh, this month is going to be Rubber Soul, which is their first step into the experimental side of things, which I'm very excited about. And then, or you can, if you wanted to support me, consider buying my album or just listening to it, because it's on YouTube, but it's also on Bandcamp under the name Daniel Profeta, and the album is called Mania Machinations. But like I said, it's also here on YouTube. So yeah, all right, enough of all that. See you soon. Adios. Hope you're having a great summer, and thank you to the people who requested this.